We are going to discuss about a revolutionary realistic play, A Doll's House, written by Henrik Ibsen. Henrik Ibsen was born in 1828 and he died in 1906. He is considered to be the father of the modern drama. About him, Louis Gay Piran Diello, he says, I quote, after Shakespeare, without hesitation, I put Ibsen first. So Ibsen, he is considered to be the father of the modern drama, and he is considered to be a major, what should I say, the proponent of realistic drama. Ibsen was a prolific playwright who wrote histories like Emperor and Galilean in 1873, verse dramas like Peer Gynt, 1867, experimental plays like The Master Builder, published in 1892, philosophical plays like When We Date Awaken and many more. However, he is widely known for his plays with social commentary because he is basically a realistic playwright and he is considered even now the father of realism. His influence on the development of modern drama is stupendous. No wonder he is referred to as the father of modern drama. Now we will discuss about A Doll's House.
Under this, we require two basic models, deterministic model and non-deterministic model. Deterministic model means the models for which if we predict the outcome with complete reliability is nothing but a deterministic model. For example, if we throw a stone in air, it must fall on the earth. For non-deterministic model, we predict the outcome without complete reliability. For example, if we toss a coin, then either we get head or tail. Therefore, it is called as non-deterministic model. And in general, non-deterministic model, it means for any experiment, there are more than one possible outcomes or more than one possible distinct outcomes. For example, toss a coin, the outcome is either head or tail. Now we discuss about the sample space. Sample space is nothing but set of collection of equally infinite sample space. Finite sample space means the sample space which contain finite number of sample points. For example, if we toss a coin, we get either head or tail. Therefore, under this sample.
बाहरी से खतरनाक कहते
हे तुम्हाला मिक्सर अंत दिसले पाहिजे म्हणजे